and some company.
Hi, I'm Verne Troyer. The most famous thing that I'm known for is playing Mini-Me in Austin Powers. Acting has been my profession for over 15 years. Different films from Men in Black to Fear and Loathing in Las Vegas. When I was doing a film called Instinct, playing that baby gorilla, I got a call to meet the producer of Austin Powers. I was such a big fan. You know, being a part of the second one, it was like a dream come true. Austin Powers, yeah, has made me recognizable all over the world. There are a lot of pros to, you know, being famous. After going to a club, you know, you don't have to really wait in the line. Another pro would be to hang out at the Playboy Mansion, which I've done many times. The reason I took part here in Big Brother, it's mostly about the experience, just the camaraderie between, you know, the housemates. It's almost like going to, like, summer camp. I would love to win it because I'm very competitive. My evil plan, and that's the one I intend to use, is, you know, I'm going to sabotage everybody in the house. You know, just get everybody, you know, blaming everybody else and not me. I'm going to play the nice guy, but, you know, deep down I'm going to be evil.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Verne! At 2 feet and 8 inches, Verne is one of the smallest men in the world.
Like a whiny.
He thinks going into Big Brother will be like going on school camp and therefore hoping that there may be some kind of attractive model in there. I don't know many school camps with attractive models, but we'll see what we can do for him. He collects skulls. That's nice. And he thinks the public are going to be quite surprised that, you know, he's just a nice guy and not the womanizing character everyone thinks he is. He's totally milking it. He knows how to work the press to his advantage. Are they going to get on side? We'll have to wait and see. He's got a phobia of spiders.
He has.
Inconsiderate people and the paparazzi make him angry, although he's sort of loving this sort of paparazzi a lot. He is walking around a different way into the house because he doesn't do stairs. He's going to miss his home, electronics, computer games, and food. And his favourite song is You Shook Me All Night Long by AC/DC. He really dislikes opera and rave music.
What time?
Oh, go for it. I love it. Mini-Me, Marry Me! He's already had a marriage proposal! Amazing! The worst thing about living with him, he's spectacularly untidy.
What's up?
He's also taking the longest time to go in. One more fact before he goes in. His favourite foods are burgers, meat and mashed potatoes, but his New Year's resolution is to try and get healthy. We've got a lovely celebrity gym to help him with that.
Mini-Me, will you marry me? What the hell? Is this the diary room? Can I go through here? I'm not gonna be able to carry it though. I can get it now. I'll drag it.
Verne, how are you?
I'm okay.
How's everything?
Good to
Good
see you.
Good to see you. Last time I saw you, you know where it was. It was that, and I kept trying to come over to say hi to you, and every time I did,
they were late.
Oh no, please. Just too cute.